All right.
What's your name?
Mike Mullis.
And what do you do for a living?
I am a musician, I'm a guitar teacher, and I also work for a independent record label.
So, what to you is the importance of Woodstock to the music industry?
To the music industry. Woodstock was one of the most influential and historic music festivals because it featured so many of the different artists of the era and that time, and it was a festival that was geared towards peace and love and all the things that they had going on in the 60s. So the 60s were a big movement in music in general, and so that festival had a whole lot to do with the culture and how music influenced the culture, how it influenced politics, and so many of the people and the music industry in general. And so it really, the concert industry in particular, after Woodstock and some of the festivals during that time, then you started seeing more festivals pop up.
All right, and then when you think about Woodstock, does that inspire you to do more things? I know there's people like Jimi Hendrix and others that were actually in there that were definitely big idols of the time. Does looking at something like that almost inspire some musicians just to see, you know, how music has affected so many people at one point?
Definitely. You know, I mean, when you watch Crosby, Stills, and Nash, or Jimi Hendrix or Carlos Santana or any of the people who were on that festival, if you watch that, I mean, it's just amazing. You watch the influence that they had, the Who, you know, like really late at night, and everybody stays up to watch it. Yeah, it's definitely influential and inspiring.
All right. Well, thank you for your time.
You're welcome.